Hello student, we'll see timer 0 register and control registers. See, timer 0 control register is T0 CON . This is stands for T0 CON. This is a timer 0 CON register, control register. It is assigned in your SFRs. It is 8-bit, and one more thing, it is bit addressable. What is mean by bit addressable? We can set or clear single bit from this 8 register bit. So if you want to set this bit, you can individually set or reset this single bit. So we'll see one by one. This MSB bit, 7th bit is TMR 0 on. If you want to start a timer, or if you want to shut the timer, the enable and disable, that is, if it is 1, then enable timer 0, if it is 0, then stop timer. Then 8-bit, T0 8-bit, timer 0 8-bit, or 16-bit selector bit. In architecture, I explained that timer 0 is, you can use as a 8-bit or 16-bit. If it is 1, then timer is configured as a 8-bit timer or counter. If it is 0, then timer 0 is configured as 16-bit timer or counter. So then T0CS, timer 0 clock source select bit. In earlier lecture, I explained that if you want to use a timer, external clock is the clock signal, clock tick is required. It may be external or it may be internal. If you want to use as a counter, then use 1, the external clock. If it is as a timer, then it is 0. Thus, this bit will be 0. Then timer 0 source age select bit. Source age select bit means what? We know this is a clock pulse. Clock pulse is having rising age as well as falling age. This is rising age, this is falling age. Rising age means low to high, and falling age means high to low. The clock will be either toggle their state at the rising age or at the falling age. So that's why it's given as a 2 configuration, increment from high to low. If it is 1, then high to low. If it is 0, then increment on high to low to high. If it is 0, that's the mostly we use for, or we mostly goes with this 0, increment on low to high, transition on this clock. Then prescaler, timer 0 prescaler assignment bit. What is mean by prescaler? I'll explain you. If it is 1, then bypass the prescaler. If it is 0, then use this configuration. What is mean by prescaler? Prescaler is name for the part of the microcontroller which divides the oscillator cross clock before it will reach to a target that increase the timer higher, divides the 256. That means we know the, if you are go with the internal clock frequency, that means clock frequency is divided by 4. We know the relation between the frequency and timer. It both are inversely proportional to each other. If the frequency increases, timer is decreases. If the timer is increases, frequency decreases. If you want more time delay, then you can again divide this clock frequency with 2, 4, 8, 16, 32. This configuration you have to give in this 3 bits. T0 PS2, T0 PS1, T0 PS0, prescaler 2, prescaler 1, prescaler 0. Then one more register is there for TMR0H and TMR0L. If you go for a 16-bit, that means 8-bit is get divided. We know the SFR is of 8-bit, so 16-bit is not possible. That's why they divide this 16-bit into 8-bit. So lower 8-bit is stored into the TMR0L, and higher bit is will goes to the store into the TMR0H. Then, as I say, the timer will act as an interrupt. when we are talking about the timer as a interrupt. For example, if the some sequence is there or some operation is going on, and suddenly you have to give some delay between two operations, you will use a timer as a interrupt. So to observe or to control this timer, the one of the registers beat is used for this timer 0. This register is from interrupt register. The SFR is INTCON register, which are having 8 different interrupts. So we use this TMR0IF. This is timer 0 overflow interrupt flag. We have to every time check this timer 0 flag. If you start the timer and timer will reach, we have to every time we have to observe this TMR0IF. Thank you, student.